So for a long time, you know, there has been a need that's been recognized in the city for addressing the homeless situation and the population. And so with partnerships, we have been able to establish this location as a temporary shelter to bring people in off the streets that would normally be throughout neighborhoods, you know, and businesses, giving them a safe place to come where they can gather and assemble, and then we can provide services too.
The long-term goal is simple, just eradicate homelessness. But in the meantime, what we want to do is we want to at least be able to diminish the population of homeless in the city of Norfolk. And so far we've been able to do so. Since December, actually, roughly 70, maybe even 75, 80 people have found a place to stay. And so we just want to continue to move that needle and just continue to get as many people taken care of and situated as possible. We provide as much as we can, and that is as small as giving them a washcloth or a toothbrush to partnerships with, for example, the Main, Hilton over here off of Main Street, and we've already gotten three people jobs in a partnership with them. And so, you know, whatever they need is everything we're trying to offer them. We have plenty of spaces and places to volunteer, even if people don't feel comfortable still because of COVID. There are other ways that they can get involved. They can always just simply email me, or they can call the shelter, and I'm pretty sure that information will be available. But yes, sir, when it comes down to it, we need time, we need talents, we need gifts, we need services. We need money for bus tickets. We need money for food. We need bodies in here to help us to facilitate using the showers or just answering and assisting any guests as they have needs. And so, you know, what it all boils down to is serve. Just serve.